Hello, welcome to this week's Holy Yoga Chair Practice. My name is Barb Tucker. I'm a member of the Colts Neck Reformed Church in Colts Neck, New Jersey. I invite you to join me in today's practice with your favorite chair that doesn't have arms. And today's practice, we're going to be in the chair and standing up. I'm going to combine the yoga in the chair and the balance in as when we stand up. So take a deep breath and join me in your chair. Okay. Remember, at any time, if anything hurts you, you're uncomfortable, take a pause, go back to where you feel comfortable. If your arms hurt going up, the modification is putting your fingertips on your shoulders and continuing with the same moves. So, take your feet, root them to the floor. Bring your back away from the back of the chair and walk your hips up to the top of the chair, replanting your feet if necessary. Taking a moment here and actively pushing the floor away with your feet, activating your legs here. Lift up our toes, wiggle our toes, intentionally pressing down on that big toe and your pinky toe, the outside of your heel and the inside of your heel. And as you root down, rise up with that first deep breath of the day, lengthening your spine, creating space in your sides, and exhale. Taking another deep breath, expanding your heart, expanding your lungs and your ribs and your back, and exhale. Just join me today in this deeper, longer, wider breath. Let's close our eyes. And taking all your thoughts of the day, of the morning, of the evening away, taking your worries away and becoming mindful, coming into yourself and just focusing, maybe visualizing the breath traveling from the deepest of your belly, up through your core, through your heart and your lungs, giving you life and breath, reaching all the way out to your fingertips, up through your nose, through the crown of your head. Soften your jaw, soften your eyes. I invite you into some deeper breaths, taking a round of really inhaling a long, deep, gorgeous, juicy inhale. And exhale, long, deep, abundant. And I'm going to ask you to continue in these rounds of a deep breath, keeping your eyes closed if you're comfortable. And focus on these words today from Isaiah. Going through a time now where we're getting tired. We need perseverance. So I love this, the verses from Isaiah 40. That just brings us back to how relying on God strengthens us, sustains us, lets us continue to fly, to run, and to walk. So reading from Isaiah 40. Have you not known? Have you not heard? The Lord is the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. He does not faint or grow weary. His understanding is unsearchable. He gives power to the faint. And to him who has no might, he increases strength. Even youths shall faint and be weary, and young men shall fall exhausted. But those who wait for the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary, and they shall walk and not be faint. So maybe breathing in as a breath prayer. Inhale, they shall run. Exhale and not be weary. Inhale, they shall walk. Exhale and not faint. I'm just going to do two more rounds of that. So inhale, they shall run. And exhale and not be weary. Inhale, they shall walk. Exhale and not faint. Inhale, they shall run. Exhale and not be weary. Inhale, they shall walk. Exhale and not faint. I invite you to a few more rounds of breath, keeping your eyes closed. Open your eyes. Recenter yourself if you need to, bringing your back straight off the back of the chair, rooting our feet down, taking that inhale to lengthen our spine, having our shoulders over our hips, our ears over our shoulders. Having your hands to your side, taking a deep inhale, having your hands go up, following your gaze with your fingertips. Palms out, gaze, hands to the side, chin to chest. Inhale, rising up high. Exhale, palms down, coming forward towards me, towards the floor. Just slowly bringing your arms down. Reversing your palms, coming up high. Gazing up towards your fingertips. Palms away, going to the side, chin to chest. Inhale, palms up. Exhale, palms down, coming in front of you. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, palms away, coming to the side. Inhale, rise up. This time we're going to twist, so reaching up high, root down so you can become taller, twisting to the right, having that left hand over your right knee, right arm to the back of your chair, pressing your knee against your hand against your knee, rooting down, lengthening your spine, and twisting a little bit more. Maybe taking your chin to your one shoulder, and then your chin to the other shoulder. Taking a breath, traveling across and coming back. Releasing your hands to your side. Inhale, rise up high. Exhale, palms to the floor in front of you, coming down. Palms up to the ceiling, rising up, gazing up. Palms out to the side, chin to chest. This time we'll rise up and twisting to the left, rise up high. When we get to the top, maybe just stretching each hand out, arm a little bit higher on each side, like you're climbing a rope. Coming to stillness, root down, rise up. Twisting to the left, having that right hand to the outside of the left knee, left arm behind you. Pressing the knee and the hand against each other, helping you to become taller and coming over. Again, having your chin travel from one shoulder to the other shoulder. And coming back to center. Having your hands to your side. Inhale, rise up high. Exhale, forward fold, leading with your heart. Lift halfway, taking your belly off of your thighs, hands to your shins, releasing, folding forward. Down, rise up high. Exhale, forward fold. Lift halfway. back to the floor, root down, rise up high. One more time, leading with your heart, long neck, coming down, halfway up, back to the floor, root down, rise up, keeping your arms up high. Anchoring with that left leg and bending over to the right, creating beautiful space in that left side. If you can, taking that left elbow behind you, gazing up towards your elbow, coming up tall, reaching up high, bending to the left, opening up that right side, taking that right elbow behind you if you can, gazing up to that elbow, coming up tall, hands to your side, hands to your thighs for cat and cow with our hands glued to our legs, starting at your knees, gliding your hands back to your hips, opening up your heart, elbows behind you, gazing towards the ceiling. Exhale, gliding over your knees, over your shins, chin to chest, rounding into yourself. Inhale, coming up high, opening up your heart, and coming down. Inhale, rising up high. Exhale, down and in. And inhale, resting at your knees. Heel toeing your feet out. Taking that right forearm to the right leg, left arm to your side. Taking a moment here, just noticing, again, pushing the floor away with your feet, lengthening your spine here. Inhale, up. Exhale, lifting that left arm and coming over. So someone is pulling your fingers away from you. Coming back, left arm to left leg, right arm over, opening up, really rooting down with that right foot, really helping you to spread over, and coming back, hands on your knees, inhale, rise up high. We're just going to twist with our hands still on our knees, leading with our heart. Long spine, long neck, gazing over to your right toes and lifting up high, coming to center. Root down, push the floor away, rise up high, twisting to the left, leading with your heart, with your nose, keeping a long back, a long neck, gazing over your toes and coming back, coming to center. Hands to your side, inhale up. Exhale, fingertips to your shoulders. Inhale, rise up high. Exhale, twisting to the right. And again, hinging over that right knee, gazing at your toes. Push the floor away, helping you to rise up. Coming to center. Inhale up. Exhale, twisting to the left. Hinging over that left leg, left knee, gazing at your toes, and coming up tall, and coming back to center. Hands on your knees, heel toeing back, heel toeing out, coming up, lifting your heels, lifting your toes, lifting your heels, lifting your toes. Heel toeing back in. Again, lifting your heels, lifting your toes, lifting your heels, lifting your toes. Taking your hands to the side of your chair, lengthening both legs, bringing your toes towards your knees. Root down, rise up high. Exhale, leading with your heart, leading with your nose, bringing your toes closer to your knees, holding onto your chair. Taking an inhale, rise up slightly. Exhale, melting back down into your legs. Down, rise up high.
bending that left leg, interlacing your hands over that left knee, keeping that right leg extended, toes towards your knees, rise up high. Exhale, hinging forward. Gazing at your toes, rising up high. Inhale, root down, rise up high. Exhale, hinging forward. Coming up tall. Switching legs, switching hands. Lengthening your left leg. Having your toes towards your knees. Inhale, rise up high. Exhale, hinging forward. Root down, rise up. Inhale, rise up high. Exhale, hinging forward. Coming up tall. Bringing your legs back. Bringing your arms to your side. Inhale, rise up high. Exhale, arms out like wings. Having both hands up towards the ceiling, heel-toeing your feet out, root down, rise up, inhale, exhale, reaching towards the right, bringing that right arm down, those left fingertips up, spreading your fingertips as far away from the other fingertips as possible, coming back to neutral, inhale, rise up, reaching to the left, left arm down, right arm up, gazing at those right fingertips, pulling yourself apart. Coming back to center. Inhale up, reaching towards the right, right arm down, left arm up. Coming back to center. Inhale up, reaching to the left, left arm down, right arm up. Inhale up, reaching to the right, dropping that right arm, rising up with the left. Noticing your legs, don't let your knees travel. Keeping strong legs, rooting down, being active. Rise up high, reach to the left, left arm down, right arm. Coming up tall, coming back. Just taking your thumbs towards the ceiling and your thumbs towards the floor. Thumbs towards the ceiling, thumbs towards the floor. Palms towards the ceiling, hands to the shoulders. Bringing your shoulders in, rounding your back, chin to chest. Inhale, rising up high, opening up your chest. Coming into yourself on the exhale. Opening yourself up on the inhale. Keeping your right hand to the chair, lifting that left arm up, and coming over, and coming back. Lengthening that right leg at an angle, maybe 45 degrees, pointing your toe. Inhale, rising up. And then we're gonna come over, really anchoring on that left foot, if you can, reaching towards your toes, and coming up. Do that one more time. Root down with that left leg. Lengthen. Coming up high. Simple bend. Coming up and hinging over to that toe or that knee or that shin. And coming up tall. And coming back. Keeping your left arm to the chair now. Just bringing that right arm over. Coming back. Lengthening that left foot, pointing your toe at like a 45 degree angle. Inhale, rise up high. Coming up tall, hinging over to where your knee or your shin or your toes. And one side might be different than the other, a little looser. And one more time on this side. Actually, my foot's cramping up, that's why I'm flexing my foot now instead of pointing it. Anyway, root down with that right leg. coming over, pointing that toe, coming up tall, palm towards your leg, and hinging over, holding onto the chair, pushing through that right sole of your foot, and coming up, and coming to your side, bringing your legs back, heels up and toes up. Taking a deep inhale, exhale through the mouth. Coming to stillness, recentering yourself if needed, and let's do a sun salutation, rising up high. Exhale, forward fold. Lift halfway, back to the floor. Inhale, rise up high. Coming to prayer, coming to heart center. Coming to your side. Hands on your knees. And again, taking a deep breath here, maybe closing your eyes, maybe holding it for a moment at the top, and then a big exhale. Opening up your eyes if you had closed them. Coming up and meeting me in the back of your chair. So using your chair for support, anytime you're uncomfortable, always hold on to your chair. Sit down at any time if you're feeling off balance. So first coming to mountain. It's the same as our mountain chair seat, but standing up. Again, pushing the floor away from you. And as you do that, you'll lengthen in your spine, coming up tall. Bringing your navel towards your spine, taking your shoulders over your hips and your ears over your shoulders. And then taking one hand to the chair. And we're going to put all the weight, let's put our right hand to the chair, putting all your weight in your left leg. Opposite here. So all your weight in your left leg. And lifting up with your right leg. And if it's available to you today, lifting up that left arm. If you can only lift it up a slight, a little bit, just an inch, that's fine too. But again, having all the weight in that one leg and coming down, putting all the weight in your right leg, holding on with your right arm. With your left arm. Let's lift up our left leg. And if it's available to you, lifting up your right arm. Again, the same thing. Push the floor away, lengthening your spine, becoming taller here, and coming down. Coming up on your toes, back on your heels. Up on your toes, back on your heels. And we're gonna come up on our toes. We're gonna hold it for 10, 9, slight bend to your knees. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Coming down. Taking your legs as wide as the chair and just transferring the weight from one leg to the other. Holding onto your chair. Just noticing that transfer of weight. Continuing to breathe here. One more time to the right. And one more time to the left. Coming back to your legs just slightly apart. And we're going to go back to lifting the one leg and the one arm. Right hand to the chair. All the weight to your left leg. Lifting up that right leg just a little bit or big, whatever you need. And lifting up that left arm. Again, pushing the floor away, reaching for the ceiling, and coming down. Putting all your weight in your right leg, lifting up your left leg, lifting up your right arm. Pushing the floor away, reaching for the stars. Opening up that space in that side, and coming down. having your feet as wide as the chair, and again, just transferring the weight from one side to the other. Coming back to neutral, coming back to a mountain pose here, maybe taking your hands off the chair for a moment. If you can, close your eyes. Taking a deep breath here. And exhale. Hands back on the chair. And just one more time with the one leg and the one arm up. So again, putting all your weight into your left leg. Lifting your right leg. And if you can, lifting your left arm. Root down. Rising up taller. Want your leg down, that's fine too. Three, and two, and one. Coming down. Putting the weight into your right leg, lifting your left, lifting your right arm. Look down, rise up high. As wide as the chair, just transferring the weight side to side. Having your weight as, having your legs as far apart as the chair again. We're going to just do 5 squats here. Again, the squats really should be done every day. So you're going, as you squat, bringing your hips down, putting the weight on your heels, keeping your back long, and pushing through to come up tall. And coming down. Pushing the floor away, coming up tall. 3 more. Continuing to breathe. And 2. Your legs here. Coming to the right side of your chair. We're going to step out with our right leg. And as we're coming forward, continue to hold onto the chair, but lift up your left leg. And then coming back, putting all the weight on your left leg, bringing up your right. And just at your own pace, continuing this rocking forward, transferring your weight from your right leg in the front, lifting up your left, to the left leg in the back, lifting up the right. Continuing to breathe. And 2 more to the front. Behind your chair. Again, just taking a moment, notice how you're feeling, having your hands to the side in mountain. Rooting down, lifting up high, navel to your spine, tucking in your tailbone towards the floor. If you can, close your eyes. Taking a deep breath here. And exhale. Coming to the left side of your chair. Taking your left foot in front. So you're going to step with your left, lifting up your right, and coming back. So this transferring of weight, being able to stop yourself as you're falling back, being able to have your legs strong enough to stop. Helping you to stop you when you're falling. So as you're coming forward, knowing that your leg is strong enough to stop you. And strong enough to stop you from falling backwards. Two more times to the front. And to the back. Oops, now I've lost count. I think that's it. Coming back to the back of your chair. Coming to mountain. Closing your eyes, taking a deep breath. Off any other thoughts, just kind of going inside, noticing how your body is feeling, taking a deep inhale here, and a deep exhale. And then before we sit down, if you'd like to join me in a down dog, again, it's a beautiful thing to do in the morning on your kitchen counter, putting your hands on the back of your chair, walking yourself out, walking backwards, holding on to the chair, lengthening your spine, lengthening your arms, pushing back through your hips and through your heels. And if they're available to you today, taking your ears in between your biceps. Slight bend to your knee so you don't extend your knee. Inhale, rise up slightly, taking your ears over your biceps. Exhale, melting back down. If you want to, swing your hips back and forth. And then walking back up to the back of your chair. And then meeting me back in, in a seated position. Just taking a deep breath here. And closing your eyes. Just noticing how your legs are feeling, your hips are feeling, shoulders. Enjoying a deep, deep breath. Enjoying the expansion. And then exhale, noticing the settling down. Walking your hips to the top of your chair, taking your back away from the back of the chair. Taking your hands to your side. Inhale, rise up high. Exhale, forward fold. Lift halfway. Back to the floor. Inhale, rise up high. Keeping your hands up high. Bending over to the right. Bending over to the left. Again, over to the right, rise up high like a rainbow. Up and over, and one more time. Keeping your knees steady, don't let them travel. And back again. Coming up tall, bringing your hands down. Hands to your knees. Taking your chin to your chest. Gazing up high, and chin to chest, and gazing up high, back to center, chin to your right shoulder, travel over your heart to your left, coming back to center, and then as your, though your nose was a paintbrush, painting the number 8 in the sky. And coming to center. Inhale, arms up high, taking a deep, deep breath. Hands to prayer, hands to heart center, and surrender into your chair, letting your back rest on the back, letting your feet flop where you like, and closing your eyes again, noticing your breath. Soften your jaw so that your teeth are apart, but your lips are together. Soften your eyes. Soften your shoulders. Release the tension in your wrists and your hands. Let go of your legs. And just visualize inside the breath traveling around your body. invite you to do just a round of just your simple breath. But notice your breath. Maybe it is a shallow breath, maybe you enjoy the deeper breath. But just continue in this as I read today. And again, just to strengthen you through these tiring times. To Isaiah 40, these beautiful words, this beautiful promise of strength, of sustaining us when we're weary. Have you not known? Have you not heard? The Lord is the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. He does not faint, nor grow weary. His understanding is unsearchable. He gives power to the faint, and to him who has no might, he increases strength. Even youths shall faint and be weary, and young men shall fall exhausted. But they who wait for the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. Chair, meet me again in your mountain pose on your chair. And I invite you to take a deep, long, wide breath coming from the belly, taking a deep inhale, holding it for a moment, and deep exhale. Maybe slow. Deep inhale. We're going to exhale through the mouth. Taking your hands to your side. Bringing your arms up with that inhale. Coming to prayer. Coming to heart center. I thank you so much for practicing with me today. Happy Thanksgiving. And just be safe and be well. And be kind.